Hi, welcome to Tigers TV for tonight's game between the TRS Telford Tigers and the Bracknell Bees. Before we take a look at tonight's action, let's catch a word with player coach Tom Watkins.
Two teams that traditionally in the past we've had some good encounters, so hopefully it'll be a good spectacle for the fans.
Fantastic. And talking to the fans, I know there's again more stuff being kind of talked about in terms of the ladies' night coming up to raise money and that kind of stuff. Be good to get some results towards the end of the season. I know the boys are working hard just to kind of reward the fans again.
I don't think sometimes we've had the bounces that perhaps we deserve, but we've got to make sure that we make those bounces happen for the team. Ladies' night next week will be a lot of fun. It always has been in the past. It's a great way for us to meet some of our lady fans and have a good night.
Score at the end of the first period of the season, Bracknell Bees 1, 0. Eastbourne Couriers, Hexagon Metrology, and Leo Updates for their continued support. Thank you.
I don't think the performance was as good as last week. I think last week we played extremely well, and it's hard to put that performance probably back to back. The guys played with a lot of resiliency today. I thought the ice was really poor for both teams, and it didn't really let anybody settle on the puck. It was jumping, it was bouncing. But you know what, we come out, we dug in, and the most important thing was that we got the 2 points.
And with you on the bench, results have kind of taken a turn upwards, and then not necessarily reflecting on whether you're playing or not, but kind of running the bench seems to be a bit smoother, and kind of with you able to make changes and adapt to the game as it's in play.
Possibly, I don't know. I think we're playing well, and I don't know whether that's off the back of me being on the bench. I'm really not sure. I can talk to the players and influence what they're doing during the course of the game and pick up on little mistakes that they're making. It's different being behind the bench. I don't know if I get so up in tight the game. I keep a lot calmer, I think, when I'm behind the bench than when I'm playing, coaching. It makes it very difficult sometimes. But the boys have been really good. They've responded really well to what we're trying to teach from behind the bench. So moving forward, you know, I want to get back on the ice. I'm really keen to play. It's hard to be a coach when you think you're a player coach, but it's made a big difference by, you know, in some of our results. So hopefully we can finish strongly tomorrow over the course of the weekend. I've got a doctor's appointment this week to see where I am, and fingers crossed, you never know, I might be able to get back on the ice before the end of the season. But you know, the team don't need me, and I'm not being negative. You know, they're doing a great job without me, so it's all credit to those guys.
And moving on to tomorrow, trip up to Sheffield to take on the Steel Dogs, always a tough game.
It's always good fun to play Andre. He's a big character. He plays the game a physical way, but that's the way he plays, and it's worked for his career and it's worked for his team. They've had a lot of success over the last year or so. You know what? They're in a bit of a dogfight. They're trying to make that last playoff play, so we've got to be ready to play.
So a 5-2 win for the TRS Telford Tigers today. Join us next week when the Tigers take on Sheffield Steel Dogs on Saturday at home, before facing Slough Jets on the Sunday again at Telford Ice Rink.